Brad Bobo here with Brandon Baxter and Coach Mike Balado, just back from their hair versus hair match. As you can tell up here, they're victorious. Coach Balado, first time out there, what are you feeling?
I'll tell you what, I can't, first of all, I can't believe the fans are unbelievable, how great they were. But, you know, for Randy and Derrick to come out and disgrace them like that, just got me fired up. Brandon and I were fired up in the back. I can't believe they did that. We're going to come out, B looked at me and said, we're not losing this match. And it was over from there. So I want to make sure we pinned that sucker and make sure we got it. I don't know what happened. I got hit in the back or something. I don't know. But when I came to, we pinned him.
He's going to wake up awful sore tomorrow. I can promise you.
Well, look, you, I mean, having the fans on your side is one thing, but you still had to go out there with a dude that's never been in the ring before. I mean, that has to be a little nerve-wracking.
I've been around wrestling since I was 14 years old, and I'm 40 right now. I've never seen anybody who was a natural like Coach Balado, who could go in there with one training session and just do what he was able to do. He's a natural athlete. He was a guy who was fired up to come out here and fight for the people of Jonesboro. And I can't wait as a fan of the coach to be there for this basketball season as we get ready for the Red Wolves.
Yeah, if you thought he was good in the ring, you ought to see him on the sidelines just a couple of weeks away from the season opener. Wolves up.